One person is dead, 21 injured in a North New Jersey highway crash last evening involving a tour bus and three cars. The person killed was ejected from the bus.